Para sa pagpapatuloy ng Cast the Star special coverage ng Star Magic Inside News, Batch 2 contenders nagbahagi ng kanilang preparations sa kanilang monologue videos. What's up mga kapamilya? I'm Jillian Vicencio and welcome to Star Magic Inside News, your best friend when it comes to the latest updates and exclusive insider info on our favorite kapamilya stars. Maraming netizens ang nagpakita ng kanilang patuloy na suporta sa kanilang napupusuan ng monologue video ng kanilang favorite Star Magic artist. Nagbigay ang mga artists na ito ng kanilang pambihirang acting skills para maipakita sa kanilang mga fans at mabigyan ang mga artists na ito ng pagkakataon na mabigyan ng role sa mga susunod na episodes ng Maala-ala Mo Kaya. Sino kina Ashley Del Mundo, Honey Gerard, Arabella Del Rosario, Paolo Arce, at Dan Delgado ang gusto niyong mapanood sa susunod na Maala-ala Mo Kaya episode? These artists shared kung ano ang ginawa nila para mapaghandaan ang kanilang mga monolog, pati na rin ibinahagi nila kung bakit sila ang dapat iboto ng ating mga kapamilya.
I wish I could stop caring for you. I wish I could hate you. I wish I could tell you the truth without feeling so bad.
Hi everyone, it's Ashley Del Mundo. Monologue is about two siblings that auditioned for something and only one of them got through. How I prepared for my monologue, of course, I went through my monologue and I rehearsed it and memorized it. Also, we had someone, an acting coach, to coach us and analyze how we delivered our monologue and how we delivered the scene. And of course, my monologue was short, but doon ako nag-analyze what the correct emotion to give. So I'm so grateful that I got some tips from the acting coach on what I can improve on and how I can make the scene much stronger.
Ako, hindi ko lang sila sa inyo. Sigurado ko nyo, naligtas ang mga magulang ko. Dahil kapag makita ako ng isang sugat lang, kahit kalmot lang, mahihirapan ko kayo.
What's up everyone? Ako naman po si Honey Gerard. It's something that's quite near and dear to my heart kasi the main focus ng monologue ko is tungkol sa parents ko, and yung mga parents ko po ay super mahalaga po sa akin. They're the most important people I have in my life right now, so it's mainly focused around my parents and how I can help them keep them safe. So medyo may twist po siya dun. I prepared for it really well. Nahihirapan po siya po ako at first kasi mabigat po yung eksena, and there was a lot of things that I needed to invest in and internalize bago ako magsimula. Pero yun, I read the script thoroughly, I prepared really well for it, at sana magustuhan niyo po.
Ayaw mo sinungaling, pero ano ka? Sobrang peke mo.
Hi, ako po si Dan Delgado. My monologue is all about the hardships that I've went through ever since nung bata pa po ako. Growing up, pinag-bear ko siya. I was trying to go to a deeper place. So, lagtas ko po na hindi ko po mabalikan. Kailangan ko po balikan this time. Lagi ko po natabi from a lot of people, but this time, kailangan ko mag-open up para po magawa yun. Para mag-prepare ko po sa sarili.
Sabi nila, sobra ka raw na-depress. Sobra ka nilang binantayan kasi natatakot sila. Natatakot sila na maski ako, maapektuhan ng kalungkutan mo.
Hi guys! I am Arabella Del Rosario. It is actually about a daughter whose mother is a single mom, and never na niya na-meet yung tatay niya kasi nung pinanganak siya, iniwan na sila ng mom niya, and nanonotice na niya na parang may kausap, and na-threaten na siya na meron na siyang magiging boyfriend. Eh, yung rule nila, dapat wala siyang boyfriend na. So, the day I got it, of course, I skimmed through it na. And actually, nagulat ako. Kasi ang haba-haba niya. Eh, sanay ako na yung mga monologue dati na nakikita ko, may iksi lang. Pero, nung na-memorize ko naman siya, nung tinay ko na start i-memorize, actually, madali lang naman siya, mga 30 minutes, nakuha ko na. Kasi, personally, I related to it naman. So it made it easier for me to memorize. And I actually really liked it. I loved it.
Alam mo, Gino? Pag-iingat ka dito sa best friend ko, ah.
Kumusta ka, pamilya? This is Paolo Arce. So my monologue, it's about a guy na sobrang hirap umamin sa kanyang nararamdaman. And he was just waiting for the right moment, you know, right time and opportunity to admit his feelings to his best friend. Pinaka-preparation na ginawa ko for this is binalikan ko lahat ng natutunan at inaral ko nung nasa Star Magic Workshops pa ako. And I'm really thankful for it kasi sobrang nakatulong sa akin.
Sa pamamagitan ng Facebook Stars at KPXPH, you can cast your vote and ask your favorite stars para sa upcoming MMK episodes.
Kaya naman, kung gusto niyo akong mapanood at bumida sa isa sa mga paparating na MMK episodes, simple lang ang kailangan niyong gawin.
Pumunta sa Star Magic page on Facebook, hanapin ang monologue video ng inyong favorite artist at mag-send ng Facebook stars.
Or you can also go over to ktx.ph and find the Star Magic Cast a Star para maboto nyo ang pinaka-paborito nyo artistas.
Ang top 2 Star Magic artists na may pinakamataas na vote points by the end of the week ay makakapasok sa finals kung saan magtatapatan ang shortlisted artist para sa lead role sa MMK.
Hi everyone! I'm inviting you all to watch my monologue and please vote for me on Star Magic Cast the Star by voting on Facebook and KTX.
Huwag na magpahulit, kapamilya. Cast your vote to cast your favorite stars.
Don't forget to vote for your favorite Star Magic artist na gusto nyong makita sa MMK using Facebook Stars at ktx.ph. Sino ang gusto nyong manalo this week, mga kapamilya? I-comment nyo na yan sa baba.
Thank you for watching, mga kapamilya. Abangan ang iba pang mga videos about exclusive at maiinit na balita dito lang sa Star Magic Inside News. See you!